One day, Henry Gordon and James were at the sheds. Henry Gordon, James, so, you three will be pulling special trains. Henry and Gordon, you two will be pulling the express. And James, you will be pulling a special goods train. Oh, thank you, sir. Percy and Toby, you two will be pulling some just regular train. And Thomas and Edward, you two will be going on the branch line. Percy was jealous of the special train, so he told James that the special train was at Random Docks. But it wasn't the special train. It was just in Random Docks. And the trucks were very heavy, and then they started pushing James. He could not slow down. Oh no! What should I do? I can't slow down! James had to stop, but he couldn't. How can I stop? How can I stop? Then, oh no! James had to stop. The points weren't switched to him. He applied his brakes. But it was too late. Oh no! With a crash and a bash, he derailed and came off the tracks. Oh no, what have I done? Percy was pulling the special train. Then he saw the top of his hat. Percy, what are you doing? James's special train. Well, sir, I was just jealous. I was just jealous of him pulling this special goods train. Well, it doesn't matter. You are supposed to be helping Toby. Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Well. Well, you are a very naughty engine. Go to your shed. At the end of the day, Thomas had saved a day, but the engines were cross with Percy for causing so much trouble. Percy, why didn't you help me? You're supposed to be helping me with pulling some trucks. Just regular trucks. Well, I suppose he's not supposed to play a trick on any of these engines. Sorry, I should have listened to Sir Topham Hatt. And then Sir Topham Hatt came into the sheds. Percy, you are a very naughty engine, and you have caused confusion and delay. Why would you play a trick on James? I just wanted to pull the special train. Well, even though I was very silly. I got an idea, sir, said Toby. Maybe Percy can do James's work as well as his own. That's a good idea, Toby. Well, Percy. Well, next time, listen to me, Percy. Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. And and I think Percy will learn his lesson from now on.